arrived at our new place. This is the Ramada in Seminyak. The pool's nice. Our new hotel, and just getting some food. Matt's got a burger. Got some pizza and some kind of weird mango juice. This is the view, room of our new place. Here's just the bathroom, and it was really cheap to stay here, and obviously we had to book it like last minute because we are stuck in Bali. So yeah, that was the toilet. But yeah, it's actually pretty decent. I've got a mirror here and a little couch. My things. Matt's already plonked himself on the bed. And then we actually have a balcony, so I didn't even realize we were getting a balcony. But yeah, pretty good. I didn't pay much to stay here for a few nights. I've actually got a good view as well. There's the pool. Here's some of my food from the buffet breakfast this morning. I really want bacon, but I don't know if there's bacon. Hey guys, we're currently just walking now down the street of like our new hotel. Sorry if the camera's like a bit foggy or something. I don't know why, but my lens has gone all like wet and foggy. We're just gonna get a taxi and get some food and have a look at the shops. We literally haven't even done shopping, and we were meant to go home yesterday. But yeah, we're stuck here for probably till Saturday or even longer. Yeah, I'll keep you guys updated what we're doing and how long we're staying here for. At Nally Bowls, this is Riley's dragon fruit bowl, and he's my SI one, and it doesn't look good right now because he got a hair in his bowl. That sucks. This little van's cute. Bye bye. So yesterday, I haven't even bought much here, but I've got this little boob tube thing. Just this black one. And then just some pants, because I didn't bring any pants and I felt like I needed some. Just maybe for the plane. Or just to, like, bum around here. These are both like $10, but I don't know if I could get them cheap or not, but don't really mind, the lady was cute. Gonna go to breakfast now and probably show you guys what I'm eating again today and show you what else I get up to. Today's buffet breakfast. Hey guys, I'm just on the balcony now. Just thought I'd vlog quickly. Matt and I just got back, well, kind of like a while ago. We've just been chilling back in our room, but before we just finished breakfast, and then we got a 60-minute massage and then a 30-minute facial. I fell asleep and I like woke up and had like a spaz. Luckily, the ladies were massaging us, were like cleaning something, so they didn't see me like have a spaz. We're just gonna go probably back to Nally Bowls where I got yesterday. I probably won't even take my camera because I already showed you guys what I got yesterday, and I'll probably just get the same thing, and acai or like dragon fruit bowl. Show you guys before, I got something from Wonderlust. It's really cute swimwear brand, and I'll show you what they are. So they're the bottoms, a nice maroon PR, and then just the top, and it was so good, such a bargain, literally $10 that top. And then these were like half price from the original price, so I think it was like 25. It's like $35 for a good pair of bathers, and that's pretty good. Today's buffet, got some omelette on toast, pancake, pineapple and pineapple juice, and look who's here. This is what I'm wearing today. It's literally like our last day kind of here, unless we get stuck here for longer. This little boob tube top from here, and then just my denim shorts from A Brand, and then just some sunnies. But yeah, we're just off to get a massage now, and not doing too much, but I thought I'd just check in with you guys and yeah, show you what I'm wearing and stuff. And yeah, Matt just turned the light off. Are you serious? Come home now. It's the next day after arriving. I got back late this morning to Melbourne, and I've come home now and I've got this big mecca box, and a few things in there are for friends and Christmas presents and stuff.
Spider.
This Frank Body Magic Shimmer Oil seems so good, and I tried it before my hand, it looks so pretty. This here too from Frank Bod, the Illuminator. This is really pretty, it's like a balm consistency, and you can put that all over your body, like on your high points of your face. So literally anywhere that you want to highlight up. That's what it looks like there, and you just like rub it, like lip balm kind of, and then put it on. Little mini Frank Bod size, so they're the 100 gram size, and that's the coconut coffee one, and then the original one. So I really like both, and I just thought I'd get some mini ones just to always have when I want to use my Frank Bod, because my other one's finished. It's my name, if you haven't seen this part of my room before. And then yeah, I've got this little cute rose gold Christmas tree, and then my little pug sitting on top. I just got Soul Press, so that's it there. My voice is going a bit croaky, I think I'm getting sick. Hey guys, I'm now off to work. I just got some Soul Press, and I thought I'd still keep vlogging. I'm back from Bali obviously now, and I thought I would still keep vlogging today. Hey guys, I just finished work today. It's really hot. I think I'm getting sick or something, because my body's just like overheating. I got something from Sports Girl. I wish you could have got this in Bali probably for like $5, but I completely forgot to get one, and it's just like this like wide brim kind of hat. And I'm going to be on the valley over New Year, so I thought I'd just get this now. So that's what it looks like. Hope that looks alright. I feel like I look weird in hats. I feel like I look weird in hats sometimes, but yeah, I think it's kind of cool to wear to the festival. So yeah, I'll hopefully find an outfit to wear with that. My box from Protein World arrived, and I've got this porridge. So it says chia flax seed, I think that's what it is, and it's like the golden syrup flavor. But yeah, I like maple syrup, but obviously trying to get back into healthy eating and stuff. This literally says it has zero sugar and zero calories, which I don't really know how, but that's pretty good if you want to put in your pancakes or just like to mix in with things for flavor, and it's healthier. Got this cool beauty blend collagen powder, and it's flavored raspberry. So that's just some like beauty powder just to mix in with things. So I just thought it was cool, and to get like more vitamins to help with like your hair, nails, and like skin, and just beauty related and all. And this is really good, the carb blocker capsules. And I'm going out for dinner tonight for my friend's birthday, so I thought I would try these. So when you're eating carbs or like pasta obviously, and like rice and like actual food that contains carbs, or just like your dinner that's pretty filling, this helps you stop being bloated and just being able to eat carbs if you wouldn't usually have them
or you were trying to lose weight or something. So it's an award-winning thing. So I'm hoping that's good and I'm not just getting sucked in.
I've heard so many good things about these books. The Sun, Her Flowers by Rupi Kaur. I don't know if I'm pronouncing her name right. And this one here, Milk and Honey. Also just picked up some of my fave makeup wipes. I've literally gone through a pack of these now since I last put them in my vlog, and they're so good. I've been shopping today and I just got some beauty blenders. These are like $15 before. So this one's from Tony Bianco. And they're these lovely white ones. They are, I reckon, really nice. So this one's from Tony Bianco. And they're these lovely white ones. They are, I reckon, really nice for summer. And yeah, they're white, so they can go with nice dresses and stuff. Just to dress up an outfit, I reckon. They're cool, like sandaly. That's them there. Yeah, I've wanted some shoes, I guess, for ages from Tony Bianco. One's from Lipstick. So just these plain black ones. So I reckon they're really sleek and just nice and basic to wear with any outfit, really. But yeah, all black's really good. You can go with everything. Hey guys, I just picked up a parcel from Beginning Boutique. I've taken it out already. Because I entered, I was like one of their, I was in the top 10 for their model search. Unfortunately, I didn't win, but they were nice enough to send me some dermal facelift mask. That's that. And then some new bikinis from their range. It would have been really cool to work with them and hopefully earn an opportunity like that. But yeah, these are the bikinis. That's the bottoms. They're like that kind of material. So black goes with everything, which is good. And then the top, so hopefully that fits my boobs. And they just wrote me like a little letter saying, "Chikali, thanks so much for entering our 9.0 swim model search. Hope you love your bikinis. Love Beginning Boutique." So that was still really nice, even though like they didn't really have to do that, even though I didn't win. My friend's picking me up and we're going to get my hair done. It's gonna be lighter. I'm working with a hair salon in Hampton and I'm just gonna do my hair lighter, I think, and make it look nice. So that should be good. I'll show you what that look like. Show you how my hair looks like after that. And I'll probably vlog a bit inside as well because I am collaborating with them. So yeah, I thought why not vlog too. I'm back from getting my hair done now and this is what it looks like. It looks so much better, I reckon. So I collaborated with Cleo and Nikki Hair in Hampton and yeah, they did it for me and it looks really good. And I never get my hair blow waved as it is permanently straightened, but it looks really good. It'll probably like be straight obviously the next time I wash it, but yeah, for now it looks really nice, like blow waved. But yeah, I just thought I'd show you what it looks like. So also, if you go there, mention my name and you can get $25 off your hair treatment or like cut or whatever you want to get done. So yeah, use that if you want to save some money. But yeah, I really like it. It looks a lot better and they toned it down well. Not like too ashy, but I reckon it's a really good color. So yeah, I'm happy with how it looks, but I'm now driving to my friend's house and we're going to do that hot yoga thing. So I'll show you guys that and probably film a bit maybe if I can. So see you then. This is what I'm wearing to hot yoga tonight. Just this little white Saski collection crop and then these from Cotton On.
You got at Krispy Kreme's. Drive through. Is it something that I'm faking? Bogdana.
Cute Mimco case tonight when I was shopping for that's just the back. They did free personalization at Mimco, so I got my initials KD, obviously my first name and last name. But yeah, it's really cute, like nice sleek packaging, and the lady said it's like some Italian leather, so it's like waterproof and dirt proof and stuff, so pretty good I reckon. So I'll be using that like every day basically now. It's really handy putting your cards in there, don't have to worry about like your purse kind of when you need to just put your card.
I also got these lovely shoes. I'm literally obsessed with these ones. I got the red ones like not long ago and I saw these. I'm like, I have to have these, so that's them. Literally gonna be wearing them all the time.